So I want to start by saying we're going to obviously talk about our family a lot. Everything we will say tonight is honest and truthful. And I feel like we need to say that because, as you've pointed out in the past, there was a time where I took some liberties with our family history.
Yes, that's true. In seventh grade, you had to write a family history, which all the kids did. It was a big year-end project, and other kids are interviewing their grandmothers and grandfathers. And so we kept saying to you, how's it coming? You'd say, yeah, it's good. It's good. It's good. You want to call Grandma? Yeah, I'll call her. Want to look at family albums? And Hillary was a teacher in the same school that he went to, so if he didn't do a good job, she was going to take hear about it.
Yeah.
But anyway, the night before, how's the family history coming? I'm all set. We go to bed, we wake up, we can hear the printer in the morning printing. So, like really good parents, we completely forgot about it. And the school year was over, and Hillary's cleaning out the backpack, and I come home from work, and she said, here's the family history. So I start. I read the first page. At the bottom, it says, I can't wait to turn the page. The teacher wrote this. So we flip it, read the second page, and at the bottom, it says, what an interesting family. Now, the highlight of the second page was that my grandmother, who immigrated from Lithuania with about 2 kopecks to her name. According to his history, she was an Olympic equestrian. Anyway, yeah, it's seventh grade, it's 4 or 5 pages, and he comes home that night, and I remember saying to you, I said, well, I read your family history, and you said, yeah, I got an A. It was really good. And I said, yeah. But it's not our family. And he said, what were they going to do? Fact check it?
I took advantage.
You took advantage.
I took advantage of a hole in the system.
That's right.
I should mention, by the way, you have a cocktail right there, Mom. I have a cocktail here. Do you guys have your cocktails there?
Yeah, I'll get you one here, Jeff.
Okay, great. There's yours.
And I kind of...
you're nervous. You don't want to have a drink yet.
I'm too nervous, because last year we did this in the daytime, and it was much easier for me. But now, what time is it at night? I mean, I've...
Well, the fact that you don't know is troubling.
Also...
And
she has asked me what time it is 3 times in the last half hour.
I think the more problematic thing was her saying, it's so much easier to have a drink in the daytime.
I didn't say that. All right, now I'm-